Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil Zero. This is part two. We just finished, I guess, blowing up the train. And this is usually where I play up to. And then that's it. So I don't know what the hell's going on from this point on. It's guessing. But I hope all of you guys are having a great time, just chilling at home, I guess. Even if you're not having a great time, hopefully this takes away some of your worries. If not, then I don't know how else to help you, man. But, yeah, so it looks like we're in the sewers, which is kind of gross. Aww. Not this place again.
The Umbrella Research Center?
No.
The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
him. Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge. On Umbrella.
He has a great voice.
Ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?
We gonna save. Might as well go through this door. What the hell is supposed to happen in this mansion? Guess we're just exploring. Yeah, I'll take it. What? Never know when you need healing. Oh, all right. Might as well. It's right here. Apparently we didn't even fully explore this. I know I left the ink room in there. I guess we'll go through here. That's better. That's a lot of rooms that are also locked. As well. That's not what I wanted. Oh. Really? Oh my god. Really? 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 Okay, well, stop it.
I'll go check over there.
Okay. Let's regroup.
Okay.
Okay, apparently can't do anything there. That's better. Yeah, I'll take the handle. Oh, shit. Oh. Jesus H. Christ. Alright, let's go deal with that. Really?
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Really? Jesus Christ! Oh. Fucking hell! Oh, fuck off. Come on! Jesus! Fuck. Son of a bitch. Game, man. I need to go that way. Time to start conserving ammo. Yes. No. Aw, fuck off. Five bullets. Fuck off.
Resident Evil Zero.
Great. didn't realize that she would be taken, but now that I know, I can transfer all the shit back to Billy. We're not gonna waste bullets, we're just gonna grab him, fucking run. Like I said, grab it and fucking run. I don't think we're coming back to this room anyways. Jesus.
Let's split up.
Roger.
deal with these guys later. That was fucking close. Really? Really? That was the saddest moan I've ever heard. Just in case, I'm gonna save. I'll go there in a minute. I just want to drop this ink ribbon off.
Regroup.
Roger.
Now we're gonna exchange a bunch of shit. We'll drop that. Right about here.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Okay. Take two. Action.
Rebecca!
That was a lot better. Jesus fuck.
Rebecca! Are you alright?
Yes, thank you.
Fucking centipedes, man! Some of the creepiest shit. There we go. Thought I might have access, but no. Getting ridiculous. Grenade launcher. Yes, please. Wow. Sorry, guys, I'm amused at one of the cats playing with the catnip toy. Hey. You leave her alone, or I'm gonna hurt you. Sorry, guys, hold on a sec.
You know what? Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on, this. Come on, this. Come on. Come on. This. Out of code.
Okay, I apologize for that. I'm back. My cat, one of the cats is being an asshole. As well.
Little.
we need to go insert that needle to keep inventory space freed up, at least somewhat. Fuck. Why? Why? Just why? 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 Ah, fuck. Well, that's fun. Said 8:15, right? Yeah. That didn't sound friendly. No thanks. Let's go save. Just to be safe. Nice. Time to go in. Is that it? Seriously? We'll leave at least one space. Okay, let's see where else we haven't gone. Guess it's time to go to the main floor. Nope, 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 no thanks, nope. Nuh-uh. Oh shit! Dead ski. Where we are. Go through, save. And then we go up there, I guess. Jesus. Fuck. Yeah, we're fucking saving. Pick up the fucking ink ribbon, thank you. Thank you.
go.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I think I'll have to go downstairs to that room. We'll see if we can open it with the fire key. And then hopefully we won't need it anymore. Oh shit, that area's open now. Shit, there's a lot to explore. But that's gonna be it for today, folks. We'll continue on next time. Thanks for joining in, and I hope you enjoyed this video. At least just listening to the gameplay, even though I don't talk very much, which I do apologize for. I'm not that talkative, really. But anyways, have a great day and stay safe. Bye!